If you're into space and stuff, space in rackets, you sure know about rovers. Today, I'm going to be teaching you how to build a Lego Curiosity rover with a sample grabbing hand and camera. Stay tuned for how to make it. I'll go over the tech pieces you need. You need this one with a peg and an axle, like that corner piece. You need two of those. You need two pegs, half axle and peg. You need two blue ones, two red small axles, one black peg. You need this peg with place for a stud. This piece with two. These pieces in different colors, gray and black. This piece. Now the bricks. This one with a hole. These two with a hole. This one. Need three of those. This flat circle piece, this piece with two hooks on it, this piece that used to be like a Lego dog's ear, this piece, these pieces with studs on the side, these bricks with hooks on them, this slanted piece, this 10x4 plate, this 2x8 plate, this 2 1x8 bricks, 1 2x4 brick, these pieces with studs on the sides, this piece that looks like a front of a camera, these pieces that have studs on both sides, you need two of those, you need these 2x10 plates, you need 2x2 white plate, you need this one that looks like a lock, another camera piece, these 1x2 pieces, 6 wheels, 3 axles, 1 2x6 plate, 1 2x4 plate, and this piece that looks like a binocular, this orange light and this black thing. These pieces, and lastly, these slanted pieces. Okay, first you get this piece, then you get this piece, put it on here. Next, you get this piece and this piece, right here. Get this one, the middle, right there. Get this one and this one. Right here. Get this slanted piece. Right here. Get this one. Right here. You get this black peg. Right here. You get this one. Right here. You get this one. Put it right here. Get this one, and this one, this on here, this, like that. Then, get this one and this one, like that, like that. Then, get this one and this one. Put this one in here, and like that. Get this piece, stick it in like that. You get this one and this one, this one and this one. Put this one on here, and the other side, like that. You get, and put dog ears on here. Next, you get this one and this one. This one here. This one here. You get this one and this one. One here. This one here. Get this one and this one. Right here. Right here. Here. This one and this one. This one here. This one here. So you get this one. Right there. You get this one. Right here. This one and this one. Right here and right here. Get this brick. Right there. You got this double sided piece. Get this. Put it on one of the double sided pieces. Put it right there. Next, get this one and this one. This one here. You get these two gray ones. Put it on here like that. You get this one. Like that. Then you get the three axles. Put one. One right. So you put the wheels on the axles. Six wheels and three axles. You put this one right here. This one right here. Right there, so it looks like that. Next, to build this camera, you get this piece. Like that. You get this piece. That. This piece and this piece and this piece. Like that. Put this on here. And get the light on here. And the binoculars on here. Put it right there. You get this piece. That. Put it on here. Lastly, you get these two pieces. Put it on the sides of this one. The sides of this one. And there's your Lego Curiosity Mouse Rover. Also, subscribe for more videos and don't forget to check out my website at legochess.com.